Back in the 70s, I was working as a seamstress, and I was given some news that changed my life. Doctors at Cooper Green told me I had type 2 diabetes. They taught me how to take care of myself, what to eat, and how to manage my medication. That was nearly 40 years ago, and I'm still going strong. I can go anywhere for my health care, but I say if it's not broke, don't fix it.